The shortest par 3 on the Waverly Golf Course offers a chance to make a birdie. This hole plays from 110 to 144 yards. The tough part of this tee shot is the crosswinds and swirling winds in this portion of the golf course. Plus, this green is one of the biggest greens on the golf course and is dissected by a ridge in the middle of the green. That makes club selection a priority, as you must be on the correct side of the ridge and hit it to the proper distance or you risk a 3-putt. When the pin is on the right side of the green, you are better off missing the green a bit to the right, as this will give you an easy chip. Like a few other holes on the course, when the pin is in the back or left, you are better off taking more club and getting the ball back to the hole. This can be a birdie hole, so be aggressive with your club selection when the pin is on the right side of the green. Make a 3 and run to the ninth hole.